Good morning, third class children. All of you opened your activity book. Why? Because we completed the course book and workbook part in the last section. Now we'll continue the activity book. Okay, children? All of you opened page number 20, children. See the money chapter. Okay? See the first one. Use the coins given in the sticker page in different combinations to make up to the value of the amount mentioned in the box. Okay, once again I'm reading the question, children. See, use the coins given in the sticker page. In the sticker page, back side you are having sticker page, no? From there we had to collect the coins, Nana, in different combinations to make up to the value of the amount mentioned in the box. Okay, children, do you understand the sum? Now see the first one. How much amount they have given? 7 rupees. Okay, back side you are having sticker page, you are having coins, Nana. Let us see the sticker page. See, children, this is the sticker page. Here we are having the coins, different types of coins. Okay, the first one, what they asked? 7 rupees. For 7 rupees, what coins we had to take, Nana? We had to take 1 5 rupees coin and 1 2 rupees coin. Now let us take these 2 coins, children. Have you taken the stickers, Nana? Take the stickers and paste here. Okay, 1 5 rupees coin and 1 2 rupees coin. 5 plus 2, how much? 7 rupees. Same process. Now we'll see the next one. What is the next one they have given? 11 rupees. For 11 rupees, what coins we had to take, Nana? 1 10 rupees note and 1 1 rupee coin. Okay, 1 10 rupees coin and 1 1 rupee coin. Now let us go to the sticker page. See, children, this is a sticker page. Now from this, what are the coins we had to take? 1 10 rupees coin and 1 1 rupee coin. Okay, now take these 2 coins and paste in the page number 20, Nana. All of you paste in page number 20, Nana. 10 rupees coin and 1 1 rupee coin. So 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, do you understand the second one? Now we'll go to the next one, Nana. What is the next number they have given? 10. So we can paste here 1 10 rupees coin. Okay, now all of you go to the again sticker page. All of you come to the sticker page, Nana. No, here some coins are there, no? Remaining coins, which coin we had to take? We had to take 10 rupees coin. Now take this 10 rupees coin and paste in the page number 20. Now all of you paste in the page number 20, Nana. 10 rupees they have given, no? 10 rupees coin we have paste here. Okay, now we'll see the next one. What is the next one they have given? 5 rupees. So what coin we had to paste here? We had to paste 5 rupees coin, children. Now again go to the sticker page. Now here 5 rupees coin is there, no? Now take this 5 rupees coin and paste in the page number 20, Nana. All of you paste in page number 20, Nana. 5 rupees coin. Okay, now we'll see the next one. What is the next one they have given? 15 rupees. For 15 rupees we have to paste the coins, Nana. Now all of you go to the sticker page. See, children, in the sticker page, for 15 rupees what coins we had to take? 1 10 rupees coin and 1 5 rupees coin we had to take and we had to paste in the page number 20. Now all of you take 1 10 rupees coin and 1 5 rupees coin and paste in your book, children. Okay, children, like this we had to paste. 10 plus 5, 15. Okay, do you understand, Nana? Now we'll go to the next one. What is the next one they have given? 20 rupees. So again go to the sticker page. In this page you are having 2 10 rupees coins, Nana. So take these 2 10 rupees coins and paste in the page number 20. Like this, we had to paste the coins, Nana. 10 plus 10, 20. Okay, children, do you understand how we had to paste the coins? Okay, now we'll go to the next page. All of you open page number 21, children. See, children, put the correct comparison between symbols greater than or less than or equal to in each box. Okay, put the correct comparison symbol greater than or less than or equal to in each box. Okay, here they have given some boxes, children. By counting these numbers, we have to keep the symbol. Okay, see, left side, what is the how much amount they have given? 10, 5, 2. So add, children, 10 plus 5 plus 2 equal to 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. Okay, now same process add this side also. 10 plus 5 plus 5. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, 20. So 17, 20. Which is the biggest number? 20 is the biggest number. So we had to keep the symbol like this. Okay, now we'll see the next one, children. See, here they have given 20 rupees note, 10 rupees note, 10 rupees note, 5 rupees note. So add all these amount. So 20 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5. So 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 5, 45. So same process, children. What are the amount? How much amount they have given here? 5, 20, 20. So add the number amount. 5 plus 20 plus 20. So 5 plus 20, 25. 25 plus 20, 45. So here also 45 and here also 45. So both the amounts are equal. So what we had to keep the symbol, Nana? We had to keep equal to symbol. This is the symbol for equal to. Why? Because here we got 45 rupees. Here also 45 rupees. Okay, now we'll see the next one. See the next one. 100 rupees, 50 rupees, 50 rupees, 20 rupees. So add all the amount. 100 plus 50 plus 50 plus 20. So 100 plus 50, 150. 150 plus 50, 200. 200 plus 20, 220. Okay, now same process. 50 rupees, 50 rupees, 50 rupees, 20 rupees, 20 rupees. So add the numbers. 50 plus 50 plus 50 plus 20 plus 20. So how much amount you got it, Anna? See, 50 plus 50, 100. 100 plus 50, 150. 150 plus 20, 170. 170 plus 20, 190. So how much amount we got here? 220 and here 190. So which is the biggest number, 220 or 190? 220 is the biggest number. So keep the symbol for 220. Okay, now we'll see the next one, children. What is the next one they have given? 500 rupees, 100 rupees, 100 rupees, 50 rupees. So write the amount down, children. 500 plus 100 plus 100 plus 50 equal to 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus 100, 700. 700 plus 50, 750. Okay, same process. How much amount? 2000 rupees. 2000, 50, 50. So write here, 2000 plus 50 plus 50. So add the numbers, children. 2000 plus 50 plus 50. So 2000 plus 50, 2050 rupees. Again, 2050 plus 50, how much? 2050 100, 2100. So by observing these two amounts, which is the biggest amount, 750 or 210, 2100, which is the biggest one? 2100 is the biggest one. So keep the symbol for 2100. Okay, now we'll see the next one, children. How much amount they have given? 2000, 100, 100, 10 rupees. So write down 2000 plus 100 plus 100 plus 10. So 2000 plus 100, 2100. 2100 plus 100, 2200. 2200 plus 10, 2210. Okay, now same process, find out for the this next one also. 500 plus 500 plus 100 plus 10. So add the numbers, children. 500 plus 500, 1000. 1000 plus 100, 1100. 1100 plus 10, 1110. Okay, children, do you understand? Now, by observing these two numbers, which is the biggest amount? 2210 is the biggest amount. So, keep the symbol for 2210. Okay, children, do you understand? In this class, we have learned how to stick the stickers in the sticker page, and we have find out which is the biggest number, which is the smallest number, and which is the equal amount we got it. Okay, in this class we have learned about money, children. In the next class I will continue some more sums, children, for you. Thank you. Have a nice day.